at Southampton Factory. And in sport, pressure is mounting on Saints boss Nigel Adkins after Southampton got thumped 3-0 away against Leeds in the League Cup. For all this and more, pick up a copy of today's